Hi, I'm Angie from the North Dakota State Library, and the database we are going to discuss today is Universal Class. Universal Class is an online continuing education database provided by the North Dakota State Library to resident library card holders. To access Universal Class, you'll need to go to the North Dakota State Library website at library.nd.gov. Once on the website, you'll need to go under Databases, and Universal Class will be under Continuing Education and Careers. Once you get to the Universal Class site, you'll be prompted to put in your library card number. This will take you to a page to create a new account. If you already have an account with Universal Class, you do not need to repeat these steps. All you have to do is sign in. In order to take classes and save them until they are completed, you will need to create an account. You can browse the classes without an account, but you will not be able to take any. After the account is created, you can sign into the Universal Class website directly without going through the North Dakota State Library sites. Once you sign in, you'll be taken to the main courses page. When you choose a course, you're taken to the landing page for that class. I'm going to choose a topic first, and then a course. On this page, you'll get a summary of the course, what each lesson is about, and the statistics of the course, how long it'll take, how many lessons there are, and how many CEUs it's worth at the end. When you finish the course, you have the option to print or save a PDF certificate stating that you satisfactorily completed the course. Universal Class is a great resource for those who want to take classes on certain topics but have not found the time to take traditional college courses. Browse the collection and see which classes catch your eye.